Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to another episode of our Titanfall 2 gameplay series. Brucington here, bringing you the best Titanfall action
Major
you'll see.
Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
I was going to say, we've got to be close to him now. Surely.
Controls transferred to Violet. Watch our step.
Might be a long way down, cuz. Long way down.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Right, poor guy, he got smashed, didn't he? Aha! Scorch. Melts incoming fire and burns nearby enemies. Incendiary trap fills an area with thermite ignitable gas. Firewall. So we just.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
So Blisk was the one who did it then? So I haven't seen Ash before, that's a new face. Looks a bit freaky. What's going on in this facility? Oh mate, look, smoke trees. Not bad. Literally peppering you with grenades. Oh, look at that! What's the L1 do? And the triangle. Alright, I get it. Sick. Man, you wouldn't stand a chance half the time with these guys coming at you. No wonder that the other guys respect the pilot so much. Get minced all the time. Myself. Right, let's go and find this girl. Let's make sure we don't get caught when that thing comes flying through. To just swing down. Let's switch switch to expedition and just race through it. Get out of here!
Eyes on militia type. Shit. Engaging.
Take some, son. Take it.
This will not be my end.
Mate, you're dead source. Robots are
sorry,
the freakiest.
Pilot. You're not going anywhere. Lucky shot. It must be you with this. Wiring cell phone call.
Stay out of that. Fire going.
Now you're getting it.
Firing salvo call.
Ho ho ho. Oh mate, Jesus Christ. Oh man, look at that. It's because I have no idea what's going on yet.
Skills are greatly improving.
Thanks, pal. Any more? You're all done. See, if that was me, I would have just hidden. There's no way I'd stand in front of fire. Found another one already. Brute. Blocks and returns incoming fire. Vertical hover. Automatic lock onto many targets at once. Hover unleashing rockets at the targets. Right.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Right, I think we need to jump over. Back in a minute, BT, bruv. Stay frosty. It's me, you're the complete wrong way. I want some more Frank stars. There we are. There we go.
Cargo lift activated.
Head back round.
Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
No, no!
Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper,
Mate, I'm on my way. Stay solid, son. Shooting attempt 36 failed. Don't worry, BT, bruv, we've got you covered.
Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
Don't worry, we're on our way. Hey, he's such an RPG us to death. BT, where you going? Okay, let's go. Down the shifty pipeline.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
This was supposed to be a shortcut, BT.
Perhaps Lastimosa was right. No plan survives first contact.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Oh, we're getting pretty good at this wall running business. Happy robot.
Scattered throughout this facility. Be careful, pilot.
Let's try this new gun.
Bloody hell, the job is for Marvin. Stop trying to get through. You're right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum giving us orders.
She doesn't care about the IMC
or the Gone. Just got silence, then.
Lisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with this?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash. That place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh?
I just go down.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in the assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
Thanks, mate.
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Okay. Not the start I wanted. Mate, does this do no fucking damage? It just ramps up. Jesus, okay. Star in there. Throwing star! There's quite a lot going on here. My little brain is kind of struggling to figure out what's happening. Right, that goes up, yeah? Okay, now we're clear. No. Get on it!
What?
Oh, well, that's handy. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, we could have just followed it. Right. Beautiful. Right, he's gone. I wanna know how good the cloaking system is. Right, you're a big boy, you're gone. Oh, let's change this up. Oh, you got more ammo. Okay. You actually dead? Flatline. Let's give that a go. Whoa, that was cool. So what happens now? Right, okay. That was just a total guess. Don't die! Fatso's gone. Just stay dead. I reckon we're gonna have to kill Ash when, as we're saving BT. Like, on the cusp of saving him. Alright, let's follow this one. Like making houses. There we go.
Pilot, I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
We're gonna make it out of this, BT. Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will reconnect is encouraging. This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good pilot.
Thanks, BT. I got your back, buddy. Don't you worry. Why are they building houses? It's the mannequin. Fucking hell. I mean, keep me pinned. How long have you been here for? No. There we go. Throwing stars! Leave the happy little robots alone, mate. Alright, okay, this isn't going very well. Do they just lose track of you? Yeah, they do, look. Okay, so we can just use that all the time. No, go away. You're gone. See you later. hope we're not gone. Okay. And they're building me into a house. Oh, it's freaky. Is it just watching me? I don't know. I don't know what to do. Should we wait at the top of the stairs? You didn't do a very good job, did you, mate? Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. I concentrate so much on a shooter game. Sorry if I'm not talking much, guys, or commentating. My brain just can't figure it out. Throwing star! Yeah, you are. Ah, you're gone. Right. Let's go inside the house, see what happens now. Maybe they're testing the weapon and they want to build houses to make sure it actually destroys things. A lot of drinks.
Pilot, are you all right?
My luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Right, let's take a moment to catch our breath. I'm going to be fighting Ash soon, right? Gotta be.
I see you, pilot.
There we go.
If only I am the infantry droid is dedicated. There is only one way out, pilot.
Man, she's playing around. Scanning terrain.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Don't fall all the way back down. Mate, I'm tripping. Go, Ghost Runner. Alright, okay.
still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have my word.
Thanks, girl. I don't really know where the right way is. Should we try this jump? This looks pretty good. We just need to go up, don't we? I think. Okay.
Simulation dome scenario active. Resetting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately, there is only one way out.
How am I going to do that from here?
Well done, pilot. I will take it from here.
What's this little sign say? No access. Okay. Controller's vibrating like crazy. Let's load them both up. I love that. Full auto with a punch.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Dynamic simulation dome.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Am I gonna have to fight a Titan? Jesus, look at this.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Militia test subjects. I'm gonna have to kill militia.
Arm up! We barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun! Look, pilot! Now the odds are in our favor. Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying
sectors. Man, they're using our boys.
Keep it together.
Where's this test subject?
Kinda busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
We're gonna have to kill some Titans without a...
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
What the fuck is this? Why kill the other one then?
Let's make this a little more interesting.
Oh mate, you got destroyed. All our boys are dead. No, go, 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 go.
Strange. This is taking immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out. Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting order to proceed, over.
I am my own experience, but it's time to end it. Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Oh, mate. Might be in time from behind us. No.
Are you all right?
Just this guy.
Think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. Marking your HUD.
As I should have expected, the IMC infantry clearly lack your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally.
Oh, Ash. Right, miscalculation, because I'm a fucking badass. Woo. Reevaluate definition of shortcut. Initiating attempt 63 failed. Oh, BT. It's like Bumblebee, isn't it, from Transformers? The way we could call him BT and B and stuff. I'd love we get a Cooper's log and then a BT's log. It's pretty good.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charging. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Jesus, she's going a bit crazy.
Restocking Prowler containment area.
No,
but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Oh, fucking hell. Okay. No. It's been a long episode. The little happy robots, they're all gonna die.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Oh, I was a bit close. BT man, where are you gone? Let me get in there, son.
Pilot mode engaged.
Oh, that's why they gave you brute.
Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
I don't have
a fucking help, pilot.
What the hell is that for a gun? That guy's got a sword! Yeah, I'd go full fucking ham on that guy. That was a pretty big hard hit.
This flight core ought to be enough.
Ah, you're dead. See you later, North Star. And we can save our big ability for when Ash returns.
I see at all costs.
Alright, get out of here. So I always feel bad killing people with running scenes. Melting you, girl.
All units fire at will. This pilot must learn his place. Perfect. You should not have done that, pilot.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Your technique is improving, pilot. Unfortunately, it is too late.
Oh, man. Obliterated her.
Lockdown disengaged. Surface access is
That's disgusting, man.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Yeah, I recommend that too. Let's get out of it. Where would you keep all the ammo? Cool, to Grace. Nothing graceful about this episode, PlayStation, but I thank you. Dust to dust.
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Thanks, BT. Thanks. No more shortcuts. What happens after that is anybody's guess. Interesting. Effect and cause. Arriving Anderson's ready
for Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Well, what a great day to end it on. Thank you very much for watching this episode, guys, as always. So far, it's been really good. I'm enjoying fighting all the different types of Titan, and the fact that we get to play as all of them. We just get all the different varies of weapons and things. I wondered how they'd handle it, and they've done an alright job, in my opinion. So, yeah, fantastic. Thank you very much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe if you enjoy it. Comment down below, as always. And I will see you in the next Titanfall adventure.